Hello friends, welcome to Nagharisha Indian Food Recipes. Today I'm going to share you a healthy and nutritional dish, Foxtail Millet Coconut Rice or Korrala kobbari annam. This recipe is so simple and easy to make for lunchbox as well as for dinner. For this, let us see the ingredients we need. 3/4 glass of korralu, 2 tablespoons ghee or oil, 1/2 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon urad dal, 1 teaspoon chana dal, 1/8 teaspoon hing, 2 tablespoons lemon juice, and this is completely optional. Few cashews, a sprig of curry leaves, 2 red chilies, 2 tablespoons finely chopped coriander leaves, 3 green chilies or adjust according to your spiciness, salt to taste, 1 tablespoon finely chopped ginger, 3/4 cup chopped coconut pieces. Now let's start the process. Wash foxtail millet well in water and soak in enough amount of water for at least half an hour. Here I'm using electric cooker to cook this foxtail millet. Once this is nice and done, set this aside. Now into a mixer jar, add coconut pieces, green chili and make into paste without adding any water. Now set this aside. Heat oil in a pan, add mustard seeds and allow it to splutter. Add cumin seeds, chana dal, urad dal, hing and sauté it well until light golden color on a medium flame. Now add broken red chilies, cashews and sauté it well for few seconds. Add finely chopped ginger, curry leaves and sauté it well until you get nice aroma from it. Now add coconut paste. Now mix it well for few seconds on a medium to low flame. Add enough amount of salt, finely chopped coriander leaves. Mix it well until well combined. Now add cooked korralu or foxtail millet. Mix it well completely and then turn off the flame. Finally, add lemon juice and this is completely optional. Mix it once again and serve this healthy and delicious foxtail millet coconut rice as plain or with any side dish of your choice. Try making this recipe at your home. If you like the recipe, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hit on the like button and let me know your valuable feedback. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon with another great recipe. Until then, bye.